Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to export your tables to CSV in WordPress. Have you ever gone to a site with some nice info in a table you wanted to copy, but when you tried to paste it in Excel, it turned into useless garbage? It's far too common. But with Formidable Forms, you can not only make beautiful tables out of your data, but make it easy for people to export them. First, go to the Add-on section for Formidable and activate Export View to CSV. This will add an option to export the info from your views. Now, to get a table view, I'm going to use a template application. Formidable applications let you do all kinds of amazing stuff without a need to code. In this instance, it's automatically generated a user directory where it grows as users create accounts. You can see that it has two different view options from the same data, a grid or a table. We're going to use the table view option, but to do that, we're going to need to create a new page and add the table view to it, since the grid view was the default one. All right, now let's go to views and edit our table view. Here it is. You can see it looks really good laid out here, and will look even better on the actual website. But we still want people to be able to export this. And even if copy-paste works, when this is spread over multiple pages, it'll need a download option. Luckily, it's super easy. Just click Meta Boxes and check the Show Export Link with View box. I'm going to rename the file, since the default view name is a little unwieldy, and I'll leave the Include Params option as no. Let's update to save and check out our view. Here it is. Looks great. And down here is a link to download a CSV of the file. If we open the download in Excel, the data is here. It's only 4 sample rows from the template, but it works. Obviously, the pictures didn't come over, and the hyperlinks to profiles are useless since it brought over the text, but that's expected. Now, if you'd like to let people download a CSV of your table, but without actually needing to show the table, you can use this easy shortcode. frm-export-view space view equals x space label equals download CSV, where x is the ID of your view. The label portion is optional. If you don't include it to change the link text, it will just say export to CSV. And that's how you can export your tables to CSVs super easily using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and form building tips, and I'll see you next time.